Hello, this is my review part 2, and at the moment I'm moving my people to war with the battleships here. Move him here. Move him here. Move her here. And move her here. Now it's the enemy's turn and they're attacking my people. I'm skipping the animations because I'm really bored of the animations. But I will show you some cool ones later. As you see, they're attacking my land barrels, people. And now, since we're so close, the enemy and me, we're just starting all that war soon. About next turn, probably. Change them to normal. Now let's see how well we do. Let's see. The person I'm using now is for Marcos Frontier, and I think his name's Michael or Michelle, I don't know. But Marcos Frontier is quite a good anime, in fact, if you watch it. But and don't listen to this if you don't want spoilers, but he dies, the person in the blue, which is quite a shame. But anyways, let's see. Put him here. Yeah, that's more or less fine. This person is the main character from Line Barrels. He's quite lame, actually. He just likes justice. He's basically more like Lelouch from Code Geass. But Lelouch is cooler and more smarter than him. So now I'm attacking. This is my main character with somebody I don't know, actually. I try to watch all the anime people in Super Robot World, but just too much sometimes. And some of them are really old, and I don't really want to watch them. So now I'm attacking. Killed him, she goes, she gets attacked. skip the animation. She goes here. She goes. Let's see. Make her attack this person. Now this person comes on, gets surrounded, attacked, and this person helps, tries to help, but gets owned. And instead of thanking, he attacks him. Like saying, "You're in my way, get out of my way." And then this infantilon person comes and helps him. And as you can see, his HP is really low, 10, so I'm going to heal him. And move here, and move this here, move my favorite person in line barrels, probably, maybe, here, preferably. Oops, wrong button. Now attack. I really like this person because he looks and acts like Katakoyo Hitman Reborn from Hibari. Yeah, no, opposite of that. Hibari from Katakoyo Hitman Reborn. They're really alike. Oops. Oh! And that ends my turn. Actually, my time's getting up. Because of YouTube's time limits, I need to end this right now. I'll talk to you more about later, about the super person who lost on stage 2. Later on. The next walkthrough. Okay, now, bye.